Alright, let's go. Yeah, he was distracted by our boots.
Our king is bestowed with divine grace. Prepare yourself, queen.
He should have a massive erection right now, I'm just saying.
Queen of the ghosts. I, King Odin's daughter Gwendolyn, shall be the one to take your life.
I like how it pointed like you could see it. Shut up.
So, you call me a ghost. The demon lord's daughter is
bold indeed.
She's looking
at her eyes. Now she's not.
It seems that my reinforcements have arrived.
Oh my god. I'm sorry I'm a guy, but I'm imagining hers on her. Don't act like you weren't doing it either,
it's
Brad.
It's about time, sorcerer.
Really? She's really ladylike.
Your Majesty.
Why would you wear
a dress? My sincerest apologies for my tardiness. Come, Belial, my faithful dragon.
Oh, this is the queen.
Let us
witch
put this
bitch
to the test. Do you still dare to speak so impudently before my mighty dragon?
Look at that. Look how pissed she looks. Let's go, bitch. Chapter 5. Chapter 1, Act 5, brain. RDB. Fuck you. Get bone. Maybe try. Ice shot. Ooh, ice shot really fucks him up. And now do the thing. Let me think. I do like that it pauses it for a second. So it's like turn-based, the Devil May Cry, but so many fucking genius things, dude. Thank you. Please. I shot that motherfucker. Alright, get behind him. Thank you. How many, does it say? Is there a way to fucking tell how many they have? How many life bars, I mean? I have no fucking idea. Do it. Now, when you run out of power, it sucks. So where is my power? Oh, you fucking dick. I didn't know you could do that. Fuck you. That pissed me off. You get ice shot. Is he pooping? Oh, fuck. Okay, now I get how it works. I don't even see the skill thing. What the hell is that? What was that armor? Where is he? I'm scared. Where is he? He's over here, I see him. We're gonna go around and hit him from behind. Wow, that's the front. Shit. What is he doing? Nice, dude. Give me that toxin. Give me that fucking toxin! Fuck you! I don't know how to fucking get it! Take deep dive. That should let me get it. There we go. Poison this motherfucker. Gotcha! Hey, to be fair though, I haven't had to heal though. So, it used it. It used it without using it. That's great. There you go. How long can you suck, dude? Goddamn. Habadoosh. He's getting smarter, dude. Fucking little smart piece of shit. You wanna go, you little piece of shit peckerhead? Let's go. Over. Thank you. Oh, so you do level up in fights too. Okay. But I don't rank from that's weird. Okay. Huh. The cauldron. Look like a fucking elder goat.
King Odin, please rejoice. The enemies are retreating.
It seems that it is finally over.
Where is she from? What the hell's with that accent?
Have Brigand's troops hunt down any remaining enemy forces.
Slightly different colored shirt, girl.
Go. Inform all our soldiers of our victory.
Other different shirt, girl.
Sound the horn and allow them to celebrate our glory.
Yeah.
Now, leave me.
Bitch. Bitch. What the fuck?
King Odin.
Copy and paste.
Yes, there it is.
Huh?
The crystallization cauldron.
I want to see this thing. If it's just a little black Kmart pot, I'm gonna piss my pants. Okay. Okay, that's pretty badass. How the fuck did you carry that? Oh, you made the ginger do it. That's why the ginger's ripped. It's fucked up. Where's the ginger?
The fairies have kept it hidden for so long. Oh. Do you see this mysterious light?
Is that a cut?
No, it is finally mine.
Like, it looks like somebody kind of cut through right there, like they tried to destroy it.
This power will grant me victory in any battle.
You risked your daughter's life for that? What a dickhead.
What's happening?
You're already a god. What?
Oh no! What happened to the glow? The cauldron's light has gone out!
I thought of Bruce Leroy right away. Please thumbs up the video if you know what I'm talking about, because it also means you're my age and I'll feel better. Yeah! Bruce Leroy! Bad mother, shut your mouth!
Do you know where my father... where I may find the king?
The king is with the crystallization cauldron.
Oh, I look just like her. Sister?
What?
What? Holy shit, she's hot.
Who goes there? What are you doing here?
I want to play as her. I mean, with
these
her.
Stupid battles all over again.
Huh?
The cauldron is a source of disaster.
Who are you?
I will not allow the crystallization cauldron to be used any further.
Why are you wearing high heels if you're on a
not
dangerous
by
mission?
You, nor by the queen of the fairies.
Wait!
She basically called you a fairy and left. Oh, well, cool. I don't like that it does it for you, but I don't think I got any of these fucking abilities before. Wow. There was a lot in this game I didn't understand, which is weird because I was S-ranking like crazy. How many do I have? I have 21. Go fuck yourself. Go fuck yourself! Yes, please. That was very good, I think. Wait, what is that? Did it change? No. I thought the stars might change, like we were defeating a new enemy or something, but... I guess that's like the difficulty. The stars, the blue stars. Chapter 2, Act 1. This makes me... Demon Lord's Castle. It really makes me want to play Valkyria Chronicles. Oh, listen again. Oh no, talk. Kai Pao. I mean, hey buddy.
That technology is so advanced we can't make it work.
That witch from the forest must have put the cauldron's fire out.
Huh?
How did the witch stop the cauldron?
That was the forest witch?
Oh.
If I'd known, I wouldn't have let her go.
Huh. Tall K.
That technology.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm trying to tall K to the other one. Or is that what it is? Is it because they're both talking to each other, right? You cock monkey. Ginger fuck.
The witch is a refugee from a fallen enemy nation. It's the king's fault she's still alive.
Shouldn't you be, like, pale as hell?
Lord Briggan, please refrain from making such critical remarks in front of the soldiers.
I cannot still my tongue in the face of weakness.
Looks like he has, like, emphysema, like... You're only sitting here, dude. What are you so fucking tired for? Oh, is it because you're holding the horn? Is the horn heavy? Jesus Christ, man.
Princess, please!
Whoa.
May I ask that the king retract the marriage he arranged for me?
Huh?
I can still fight!
How would he even penetrate?
I would rather die fighting than be subservient!
I would like to help, but this is the law.
What?
Valkyries that cannot fight are wed to brave warriors to bear brave children. They are stripped of their pride and honor, and live under a man's thumb.
Oh, is that what's up with the bunny?
Princess Gwendolyn, if that horrible cauldron never existed, then this bloodshed would not happen.
Hold your tongue!
Huh?
My father is never wrong in his tactics!
Don't ever place your faith in something like, especially in war, dude. Jesus Christ. Lysen.
Was the Shadow Knight there?
He killed many of our troops!
I heard that he pledged his soul to death and traded his life for demonic powers. All I know is that I hope I never meet him on the battlefield.
How weird would it be if you like listen and it's like, hey dude, I don't know why I feel like I can ask you anything. There's like a little bump right under my left nutsack. I'll just say it, like, they're fucking twins. You probably walk in, look at how fucking ripped those dudes are. Jesus Christ, they copy and pasted, but it's cool. I like it, dude. This is back in a time, like, I don't understand how they redid so much.
He killed many of
them.
It's
troops. Like they added fucking 10 layers to what was already there, and it was already amazing.
He killed many of
I heard you won the war, right? Why is everyone so gloomy?
Shut the fuck up.
I thought I could make a profit if you were all celebrating.
Let's see, you got a map? 5% chance to nullify damage taken. That's fucking worth it. Alright, go. I don't really care for the seeds. We seem to get a good amount of seeds in battle, fuck you. But this ring, I still don't like that you don't give it to me, you fucking dickhead. You just throw it on the goddamn ground. Like an asshole. Well, I love how fucking convenient everything is, man. The way you equip and stuff, it's cool. So we're doing what? You can now change the current chapter with L1 and R1. It's useful when you want to fight against low-level enemies or obtain items you missed. Ah. I didn't know that before either. Enemy level 4, whatever the fuck mark that is. Versus... nothing. I don't understand what the fuck that was supposed to tell me. Great. Cool. Drink time.
Do you understand how much we have sacrificed here? If it all was for some hunk of scrap iron, it is a disgrace to the dead.
Ew, its pubic hairs are red too.
Catch that witch and make her spill her guts about that cauldron. If she plays dumb, her head will fly.
Ooh. Looks like a fucking cannibal. His teeth are like all...
Someone, stop that fool before he leaves.
You're the one that hired him, dumbass.
No, he cannot be serious about opposing me.
What are you gonna do?
I shall find the witch. Gwendolyn, I leave the rest to you.
Fuck you too, Dad.
Father.
Asshole.
Please wait. A king cannot idly abandon his own castle.
What do you think a fart would sound like from a man like that size?
If I had not let the witch go, this would not have happened.
Yeah.
Allow me to redeem myself. I shall capture the witch.
I'm in. Yeah, I want to ask her. I want to be like, let's be friends. I'll get her. One
Gwendolyn,
way.
Gwendolyn, wait.
No, huh?
Yes, Father?
Heed my words. Do not cause undue harm to the witch. She's... well,
she's fine.
She is special.
Oh, Jesus.
Be respectful.
She's like, goddamn asshole.
As you wish, Your Majesty.
Why do you talk to your father that way? Because you'd be royalty too. I don't understand this game. Forest of Elrit. Not... wow, okay. Capture the forest, which you holds the secrets of the Silenced Cauldron. Okay. Any secrets? Eh? No, level 4. am I leveled up pretty good? I feel good about not healing, but that's about it. Alright, let's go. We're not healing much. Yeah, we need a little bit more to power up. What the fuck is this? Oh, this is a Mandragora. I'm trying to hit it. You can concoct a magic potion by mixing the material bottle with other components. The process is called something. First, let's gather a component, a Mandragora. Oh, fuck. I forgot they can hit you, you little motherfucker. Carroteer. Oh, man, I miss Puppeteer. I hope they remaster that, dude. I love that game. That will be on the channel fully. An entry has been added for the text archive. Heals physical wounds, said to be the staple of long journeys. Example, mix material and carroteer. So there's multiple ways. You can mix an elixir plus a carroteer. What? Why would I mix? Oh, okay. Restore plus carroteer 2. What? Material plus spoiled fruit. Okay. You using the obtained material, get carroteer. Yeah, alright. I get it. There you go. happy, leave me alone. As you can see, mixing material with an item can produce various magic potions. Do I hit a button? Okay, I do. We advise you remember how to concoct healing tonic, which is a material plus caratier. This concludes the tutorial. Okay. Let's go.
Battle.
Goddamn teddy bears, they're everywhere! I fucking hate teddy bears!
Ooh, I can prick them! I should say, how are they not dead? I fucking rape those teddy bears. I don't like teddy bears, dude. They scare me. Goddamn teddy bear hamsters, and I work at the pet store. They're vicious little motherfuckers.
In Elrion, there's a method passed down through the ages known as alchemy, a means by which magic may be created within a bottle. Simply dissolve various items into special liquids called materials in order to create those magical concoctions. Many different potions can be brewed through careful application of alchemy. Healing potions, antidotes, tornado magic, or even explosives. Your choice of ingredients to mix with the material will determine the outcome. The quickest way to learn the relationship between ingredients and magic is to try mixing them for yourself. However, if you seek a certain formula, you should collect magic recipes.
Antidote to the poison you just drank, Dr. Jones. Okay. I'm sorry, I had to. Ooh, we got lots of stuff. What the fuck is that, an almond? I guess that's that seed. See if there's any extra stuff. Squeaky? Squeaky? What's this to? Alright, let's go check out the rest point. I think it's what this is. Ooh, nope. But it's not a battle zone. That's interesting. Alright, thanks for the seed, I guess. I poisoned him. How did I poison him? Wonder why they didn't count as a battle. That's fucking weird. Okay.
Ooh! What's in the box?
Aw. Alchemy with magic potion. Alchemy can not only be concocted with materials, but also with previously made potions. Perform alchemy using previously made potions to concoct a healing tonic. Okay. Open the bag, select the antidote, and press the square from the alchemy process. The mix will begin once you select the caratier and press X. What am I doing? I just created the same. As you can see, the mix is normally material and caratier. You can concoct one with a magic potion instead. Oh. This is a great alternative for when you lack materials or have extra magic potions. Okay. It's trying to teach you slowly, believe it or not. There's just a lot to this game. Victor! The fucker almost got me. There was one over here, wasn't there? Is that it? Oh. I'm not gonna get an S because you guys went all far away and shit. Needle strike, I'm gonna prick him. Is that it? What? I thought there'd be more stuff. Okay. An entry's been added, ancient manuscript. Ooh, volcano.
The beast of despair feeds on man and destroys hope. The unleashed frenzy of death yearns for the light of life. The advancing inferno scorches the throne's surroundings. In the cauldron that breathes despair, the blood of the ancients boils. When Leviathan? Not Leviathan. Leviathan. Last of the dragons devour the stone of blood, the path shall be closed and void. We'll cover the world. Prophecy of the end. What?
Oh, I don't like that. Low ranked. Eh? Do I have any? Oh, fuck me. You little pricks. What's this? This is fucked up, dude.
So here on planet Earth, we kill the most animals. This is where they come to rest.
me, then fuck up. What the? Oh, that was a weapon. That was his weapon. I thought it was him. I was ready to kill him. Oh, goddamn, that scared the crap out of me. Well, I just wasted all those fucking seeds. What? A Phozon. Okay, cool. Why is that a Phozon-worthy thing? What the fuck? Huh? What'd you give me? Who the fuck would want that? Oh, blinding light. Blinded by the light. What's this? Huh? Attack plus one, max PP plus one, skill power up. Multiple hit dash attack pierces through... No. Where's the other one? This one. Yeah, do that, dude. I use that all the time.
Yeah.
Ooh. Huh? Oh, look at the heart. Little heart up there. I never saw the little pink thing with a heart. Okay. And open this bitch.
Yeah.
Huh? God damn it. This looks like a poison. You're just trying to fuck it all. Anything else? A squeaky? Right here. No. Thought that was marking something. Oh, there's one. See, you get a bone and a carriage here. Is this where we want to go? Well, that's not a rest, but it leads to a treasure. Oh, there's a treasure on the other side as well. Holy shit. What's this? It's probably a fighting yacht. What? Oh my god, I scared the crap out of myself. It loaded so goddamn fast, I didn't know what to do. Little bastard. Get out of here. I hate those because you don't know when they're actually over because... Fucker. Gotta look everywhere. yeah, you... Whoa, that is gorgeous, dude. Huh? Holy shit! What the... Oh, that's a mixing thing. Come here. Little motherfucker, you almost got me, you little son of a bitch. I never found this stuff. This is cool, dude. I love sharing new stuff. Cool, another prison. What? What is it? Arctic Shroud. Wow, this is so much shit I didn't even know existed in this game. This is somebody who played it years ago, man. Get out there, dude. Oh, whoa. Whoa, go back. Didn't shining mean something, too? Yep. God damn. Yeah, there's visual cues, there's sound cues, there's vibration clues. This game is fucking awesome, dude. Okay, so yeah, let's go up here because I want to hit that rest point. We have been there? Yeah, we've been there. Because I want to see if the rest point has a map. And if you see stuff, guys, comment. Let me know. Huh? Wild Rose... Rose Miles. A stage will often have Rose Miles, in which produce Phozons in response to seeds. They release Phozons when a seed is planted nearby, so give it a try next time. This? Is this a when a seed is planted nearby? That's why I said next time, because I fucking planted all of them. Oh no. You lion whore. Can you stop fucking hitting me, you little piece of shit? Well, fuck. Where's the Rose Mile? Oh, it's over here, you fucking idiot. Plant in bulk. Plus, you can have this. Shit, there's a thing over there, too. There you go. Okay, everything's good. Did it? Sweet. Why do you... Oh, shit, I probably did that early. Why do you only have one? I think I fucked up. Oh, man, I'm checking everywhere now. I didn't... What's this light about? I just want to make sure. You guys are fucking awesome. Good God, how many secrets are in this game. Hello, Governor. What you got?
Why don't you buy something? You may be a famous Valkyrie, but you still get hungry out on the battlefield, right?
What do you got? Yes, please? Muggle seed. Detox? Recovery from... How much is left? Fuck. 3. Yeah, I'll take it. Give me it. Just go and wait for it. You can't carry that, asshole. Alright, turn around. Turn around, Bright Eyes. Every now and then I fall apart. Alright. It's gotta be something I don't really need equipped. But, pin up. I really like that. You're kind of poop. Yes. That will save my ass later. Or my coochie, whatever you prefer. Okay, so there's nothing there. Whoa, actually there's a lot of stuff. Where am I? Oh no, we're heading. Okay, we want to go back down there. We could go that way too, but I'm going to go back this way. Just in case I miss anything, you know? It's really hard to pay attention to all the stuff that's in this game. There's a lot of beauty. You'd see? I didn't fucking see this. Through here? Nope. Well, yeah, we're right. Back this way, it's faster. Anything? I'm looking everywhere, dude. Like, my eyes are searching the whole fucking screen. Yep. Oh, shit! So fucking overkill. Alright, what's this? Oh, there's two things. Holy shit. What? I gotta look everywhere now. I didn't even know so much of this stuff. I can't believe I didn't, man. I must have missed like every fucking Fozon before. Cool. Let's definitely hit this treasure. Probably gonna regret this. Nothing's free in this world. Shut up. That makes sense to thieves, they don't want to fucking care. I don't understand why I'm poisoning them. Oh shit, you fuck. I didn't even know you were still alive.
Damn!
Wait. You think what I'm thinking? Up, see, Fozon. Look at that, dude. That is fucking cool. Fozon. I don't remember what they're called. And there's a Rose Mile. Alright, make sure we can. That really looks. Was there a Rose Mile? What the? I thought I saw a Rose Mile, too. Am I tripping balls? Really thought I saw a Rose Mile, too. Okay, whatever, I really thought I saw one. What the fuck? Let's slap my ass and call me Sally. Boom. Oh shit, level 6. For frog? Oh, okay. What is it? What? Intense light, and it uses 12 orbs. Ugh. Kind of crap. Fuck that. Hurry! He's gonna fucking poison you! Fuck this. Prick him. He jumped into it. What the fuck? He just popped out of there. Oh, I thought there was more. Something popped out of that chest. It scared the crap out of me. Alright. We got. Huh? I think this is something also that happens when you get asked to get new tech stuff. I'm not sure though. Alright, what is it? Explanation removes poison from the body, also heals wounds. What? It also prevents from being poisoned from. Oh wow, I didn't know any of that. Killer Cloud plus Cuspain. Toxin plus Cuspain times 2. So I think that's what that is, times 2. Not just like to the second power. Which is a thing, too, I think, because there's different levels of them as well. Anything else here? Are these things? No. Hang on. Up, down, left, right. What the fuck? Nothing. Okay. Where is this? Sure. Do it. Huh? potion grades. Yeah, see, the thing I just told you.
You can mix a magic potion with blue to increase its grade, thus enhancing its appearance.
Let's mix tonic with mulberry to increase its grade. One sec. Triangle to open the bag, select healing tonic. Okay. Mulberries in the food category, select the food. Okay, square, and then select another mulberry. It takes two mulberries. Okay. Then X. Huh. As you can see, now you have increases its grade effects. Huh. Cool. 200 instead of 100.
Oh, crap!
Yeah. Also... this thing is, What? Okay, I didn't know what I had to fight there. Really, dude? He's out, scroll ahead back. Fuck that. Prick him. Oh, shit. Really? He's a... He's like headbanging and shit to Metallica or some shit. I say, is that attack or... I thought he was gonna fucking... head me? I don't know the word. Whoa. Oh, fucking teddy bear bastards. What the hell is this? It's embrace the cold to prevent freeze and burn effects for a time. Okay. Oh, 30%. I thought I was using 30. I was like, okay. That's why I did it, because I could also attack this goddamn teddy bear hamster bastard. I shot. Okay, I thought that would definitely do more to everybody. Oh shit! I didn't even see that little bastard. Fuck me, man. This is ridiculous. Kill it. Kill it. Do I have anything, dude? Really? Fucking shit. Actually, this is really helpful. Of course, the time I show you, it's not. Oh, fuck me. Do that. Hey, that was a good call, though. Right? Who just said, here you go? Stay in here, stay in here. I wish I knew how many, okay, how many bars they have. I don't know how to tell that. I guess you're not supposed to be able to? Not really sure on that. No, I didn't get it. Oh yeah, text. The study of alchemy goes on to this day. Recently, scholars have discovered a way to amplify the effects of potions. Mixing fruit and other foods with materials, or even blending potions together, will increase the magic and powers contained within. The higher quality the ingredients used, the more potent the draught's arcane energy. Hell yeah, yeah. What we got? What? Oh. Trying to use a D-pad to scroll around like an idiot. I'm there? Cyclone times two. Or is it Cyclone 2? And a treasure. Yeah, we're doing that. But let's... What? Oh, idiot. I want to look around the stage real quick. This just reminds me of old days on PlayStation 2. Just chilling with your friends, hanging out, shooting the shit. What the fuck? I really thought there'd be something here. I feel like they're gonna hide shit in the trees as well. Huh. But they didn't see anything, okay. We've already gone over... That'd be better Ghost Babe, really. Well, that's close. Shut up. Okay, I thought I saw something I didn't go to yet. Well, might as well check... The map! But I have the map! Is that a map? I'm fucking confused. We're going there.
You little bastards! You think you can just be little teddy bears?
Work it out!
I really hate teddy bears, dude.
Oh, shit. Why aren't those battles? What? Whoa. Anything else? Fucking carrots here. Little bastards. It's so fucked up, the carrots are living, like, everything is a living, breathing thing in this world. And you're fucking brutally murdering them, stealing their souls? This is a fucked up Disney tale, dude, I love it. I love how creative this is.
And big drop.
Fuckers, I didn't know they could do like some sort of earth shit. There's probably an F, dude. Stop worrying about them. He says he instantly fucking does. Holy shit. Why is that so hard? Dude, come on. I'm getting gangbanged by the teddy. Okay, okay, I need to fucking get some health here. Fuck. Needle prick. That prick of it. Wow, prick doesn't do shit. Come on! Whoa. God damn, man! It's like poison and they fucking put honey on you and then they bang the fuck out of it. Okay, here you go. Yes, please. Oh, great. Dude, come on! Oh my god! Fuck! I don't know what's best here, dude. This is fucking nasty! See, you thought I was joking, dude. Those little teddy bears are motherfuckers, man. She doesn't seem to hurt it for shit, man. Fuck. Yeah, I don't even care, dude. That fight was nasty, dude. Christ. Oh no, in Odin's interpretation. What? In this land, there exist many records that foretell Armageddon, all of which have been subject to much scrutiny. I have seen the truths of the world through my one eye and obtained great wisdom. This is what I have learned. In the world's twilight, 5 calamities will fall upon the land. The beast, the lord of the dead, the flame, the cauldron, and the dragon. The war for the fate of the world will begin. He who survives this battle will become the new king. All armies of Ragnarok must prepare, that we may claim victory in the true final battle. Securing the cauldron will lay the foundation for our triumph. If we are to succeed, we must harness the almighty power of the infinite Phozons. The demon lord's words to the public about the truth of the prophecy. He outlies a unique interpretation, using it as justification to strengthen his military. Is he simply scheming further? Seems like it. God damn, dude, I got my ass kicked. Do we have anything to eat? We have 69. I think we should fucking... What's the best one? Okay, plant this. Then plant... This. And I don't know if I have enough for all of this. Oh no, the rose miles do work the way I thought they do. Okay. I wasn't sure if they did. Alright. Holy shit, where the fuck are all those bosons coming from? Thank God you can't hit them more and fuck them up, because that'd be a real fucked up thing to do. It'd be pretty funny, though, I must admit. Dude, yeah, I gained bosons back. Cool. I got 69 again. You don't need more than that, do you? Ah, fuck yeah. There we go. Give me the other. Okay. Later, you're gonna want to save this stuff. But right now, I don't care. I'm eating like crazy. I want to level up, dude. It's weird. Get a pig out in this game. Later, it becomes different. It's not this mechanic. They're fucking genius with this game, dude. They really put a lot of love and thought into it. Plus, the seeds are just as valuable. And you want to level up. But leveling up, I don't know if it maxes your health. I should have fucking checked that. Because this might be a game where leveling up will fill your health bar. I should check that out. Cool. What the hell's that one? That was weird. What the hell's that one? Level 7? What the fuck level? I'm 10, okay. See anything? I don't. Alright, what we got? Oh shit, why didn't we do that? Fucking shit. Damn! This game's very distracting, dude. Okay, up here. See what I mean? Right when you're not paying attention, they hide the coolest shit. I am not joking around.
Come here, little bastard.
What the fuck? That's tricky. It looks really cool, but it's really weak, isn't it? Damn, dude, give me the cyclone. That's really fucking neat. Yeah, if you don't use your abilities in this game, you're not gonna do well. Which I like that. I like the idea of making you learn the game. I wish more would do it. A lot of games you can just run through and not use so many of the abilities. Mandragoras will grow all around the land. These walking plants make fine additions to many recipes, whether culinary or alchemical. Alchemical. Eh, fuck you. The five most known mandragoras each have their own unique characteristics. Karatir, full of nutrients. These are the base of healing potions. Onionionion brings luck and wards off evil. They are used in charms. Cuspain, its venomous skin is used for making both poisons and antidotes. Tourney, resistant to the cold. Their natural cooling effect is used in making cold soups. Habanero, they grow at volcanoes and are used in incredibly spicy foods. What the fuck is that? All mandragoras have their uses. When you find one, remember their effects and ensure you make good use of them. God damn, you put a lot of pressure on me, don't you? So is that special somehow? Creates a tornado of ice that, yeah, it is. Cyclone 2. It's not two cyclones? No. Star level 2. Okay. So much shit I didn't even know, man. This is awesome. This is why I like... See, you wouldn't have even seen that little bastard. You little mother... It's the only game where fucking finding health could actually hurt you. So you could be... You could potentially find, like, somebody playing this game looking for health and dying to the very thing they needed. Because it hit them. It sucker punched them. Like, how fucking cool is that? I think that's hilarious, man. Is there anything I can do? Let's check this. What's that? What is it, though? Of just the whole thing in general. A sphere? Yeah, the sphere. Okay, I didn't even know you could do this. Do that, please. Raise my attack? Hell yeah. Cypher. The Nexus 55. Okay. There's gotta be something else I can do, right? Huh? What's this? Yeah, I use this all the time too. Do it. I was gonna say, I'm still 38? Bullshit! It fucking takes forever to do math, like me, asshole. Oh, there's more over here. It's probably a fight, so be prepared. What do you got? What? God damn! I keep thinking I'm coming from the right. Ooh, these have gotta be... Ooh, pomegranate, yeah, they're valuable. Huh? It disappeared! Or did I pick it up? I'm very confused. XP plus 70, max HP plus 2, recovers 50 HP. Oh, it's gonna give me more hit points, holy shit. But, what if I use it to make something? Damn, that's rough. I don't know what I want to do with that yet. Huh. I just love how it makes even everything. Even the most... mundane tasks, even fun. Like, what would normally be grinding, to me this is fun as fuck. What is this? Yeah. Check this out. You little bastard! I can't believe they covered me with honey, little fucker. Thank God they can take a lot of hits. That's so fucked up. Oh, so it did a little chest. Okay, a little chest did pop out. I see how it's doing it now. Antidote, cool. Oh, a bird. Oh, no. Okay, butterfly. A bug! A boity! Want all the health I can get. Hell no. What else is there? I guess there is nowhere else to go. It looks like one of those shitty charms, but whatever. God damn it! Fuck you, Circle. Oh shit. What the fuck? What the fuck kind of enemy is this? This is powerful. Okay, he looks really motherfucking nasty to me. What? Oh god damn! Yeah, use that cyclone, dude. I'm actually enormously terrified of this guy. It is way more powerful. It's too bad that I don't know if there's like a bonus to having him in the air like Devil McDie or anything. Wow, you are very vulnerable to ice. Good to know. Jesus Christ! Oh shit, another cyclone! Go get it. It's a cyclone too, actually. Use it. Oh, really, dude? You little motherfucker. Guess I should have known it wouldn't work twice. Okay, I need to heal. He said he didn't do the thing at all. Fuck yeah. Must have done something at the same time or something. Beak drive him. Wow, there's a hell of a delay there, isn't there? Hell no, you're not using that. I really need to build stuff, dude. I've really not built much, have I? I don't wanna... Where's that two? I wanna fucking use it, but I don't know where it is. Alright, use it. Christ, that takes a lot more. Oh, he's got poison? Okay, he jumps into it as he says that. Yeah, fucking idiot. Oh, he forgot about heals. Come here, buddy. Fuck you. And I'm gonna prick you. Thank you! Aha! Anything else? I've really not used this. I need to use that more. Sorry. I get kinda like lost in the fight. Completely forgetting that I have evade. This is a really weird thing to say, but it's true. Oh, something else. Fucker. Anything else around here? There's a lot of magic sounding shit. Oh, that's just what... I guess... signifying that I'm, like, immune to poisons right now. Huh. Like, I didn't know any of this shit, dude. So we can go up here, we can go here. I'm gonna save here and bring you back. I'm gonna probably go to Witcher now. So, thank you guys for watching. Forgot how to get out of there like a dumbass. I will... Well, actually, let's do this real quick. Nope. This. What is it? Do you think it would bring me to the thing I can power up? Likes to make a guess, I... Oh, you know what? I don't have 55. What is it? Oh. Blinding light? Embrace the chilling cold to prevent freeze and burn for a limited time. Huh? Attack plus one. I don't understand. It's an attack thing? I thought it was a passive. That's why I didn't fucking upgrade it. Hang on. I don't want to fucking wait till I get 60. Blinding light actually has saved me. Intense light. Yeah, do that, dude, because that actually has saved me quite a bit. And when we come back, we'll be building. It'll be a little bit grindy for the first few minutes, but then we'll get back into it and finish this. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you then. Later.